I wonder what this is all about. Could it be? If it's real, the internet should be able to tell me why it's here.